Ok các bạn nhá. Cái này thì giống xem phim nên là anh em mình tập trung một tí nhá các bạn nhá. Tôi sẽ ít nói một tí nhá. Còn sắp thì tôi đéo biết là tôi có đọc được cho các bạn hay không. Hay thế nhở? Này mẹ game chiêu chiêu vi cảnh rồi. Bài này nếu biết mẹ lên YouTube bị bản quyền đúng không nhỉ? Brenda song. Đây à.
Có anh á. Em anh đô.
Mọi đi. Cái hóa mà.
Cái hóa mà. Tôi bị
hóa hết rồi. Hết rồi. Ừ. Hey. 24 tháng 6. 12 giờ kém 10. Đều có sóng điện thoại luôn ạ.
Why'd you kill the music?
I thank you.
Tình ở đâu nhá, cài đặt đây.
Yeah.
Thước lớn. Tôi để trung bình nhá, nhìn cho dễ nhá, tại vì mắt tôi hơi cận. Nền. Bắt đầu dòng thoại là sao? À, tên nhân vật à? Có cần tên nhân vật không nhỉ các bạn nhỉ? Có tên nhân vật nhé, ok. Nội dung phông. Đéo cần để nha cho dễ đi. Màu sắc. Màu cam này cũng hợp lý này. Thước. Để thường đi. Để trung bình đi nhìn cho dễ. Ok. Xếp kiểu đéo gì.
I don't think I do.
Begins with an L?
Lol.
Like the L word?
Lesbians?
Lost, Max. We're lost.
We're in geographic flux.
Right, so lost.
That's debatable.
À, hai đứa bị lạc đường à? Đi chơi à? Ôi, kéo gì đây?
Take a moment to consider the following. As it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time. Watch your step. Hackett's Quarry can be a dangerous place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
À, bọn này nó sẽ đi Hackett Quarry để chơi à?
Oh, heads up.
Cái gì đây?
Nice catch there, hon.
I'm not the one who hit the pothole.
Well, maybe the pothole hit us. Ever think about that?
Wow, that is like Olympic level goalpost moving.
Thank you.
Very impressive.
Thank you.
Yeah, still totally lost. You know what, Max? It's okay. It doesn't make you any less of a man.
You know, if Columbus hadn't gotten lost and landed on these golden shores, there would be no United States of America. Goodbye, hot dogs. See you later, apple pie.
Columbus never actually landed in North America.
What are you talking about?
Didn't even know he wasn't in Asia.
Are you serious?
Just another guy who didn't want to admit he was lost.
Well, just another guy who's got a whole day named after him, so put that in your pipe and smoke it.
Oh my god. Okay, just get us to camp already before I roll my eyes out of my head, please.
I'm working on it. I'm working on it.
Lại chưa gì nhưng mà con này đã ghê ghê cơ, một người mới vào lấy tờ rơi, lấy bản đồ, chắc chắn là phải lấy bản đồ rồi.
Voila.
What is that?
Yeah, yeah.
No, but seriously, how did it happen to the normal map?
This is the normal map.
The one on the phone.
No bars.
Of course not.
Okay, let's see. So we are... Well, I guess they don't put summer camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it?
Oh,
hey, eyes on
there.
The road!
Whoa!
What?
Stop the car!
Ôi, tôi chưa hiểu cái cơ chế game luôn ấy. Lúc nãy tôi có lách được không ta? Ôi, mẹ vừa có một bà ngồi đằng ghế sau đúng không nhỉ?
Ôi anh. Yeah,
có mặt ma.
Yeah, yeah.
Thật đấy.
I mean, still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, no, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Oh, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't.
Quay lại xem, trời ơi.
What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is.
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Trông như thế này mà công bảo là nhìn ngáo thế. Mình mới phím để đi lại. Từ đã. Công có thấy là cái sắp nó đang hơi to. Tôi để cái sắp nó bé ra một tí nhá. Thường là được rồi này. Đấy là tại vì ngày mai tôi còn cắt cái clip này lên trên YouTube ấy. Cho nên là tôi xin phép là bắn thêm một ít...
Beautiful, anh ấy.
It's not so bad.
My mom's gonna kill me.
Gọi bảo hiểm? Cái đéo gì đâu. Nó bảo tôi lấy đồ ở đâu ấy nhỉ? Đằng sau xe à? Tò mò à? Có cái đéo gì mà tò mò? Rejected là cái gì?
Là từ chối.
Nó bị từ chối cái gì đấy à, Bếp ơi?
Chắc là đơn apply vào trường đại học đúng không?
Rớt đại học à? À, trường đại học.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
Sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Đi đái cái đường nhỉ? Ui. Con này đéo nhìn thấy gì à?
Em nghĩ là thấy đấy.
Không mà FA đấy, mà chỉ FA mới nhìn thấy thôi. Công nhìn thấy hết đúng
Where
không?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
Ngang ngạnh hay là nghe lời nhỉ? Tức là nghe lời là mình sẽ đứng ở đây và ngang ngạnh là mình sẽ đi tìm hiểu à?
Anh thử chơi đúng tính cách của anh em.
Đúng tính cách của tao à?
Đúng anh ạ.
Ừ, nghe lời. Sợ lắm.
Ôi trời, trời, trời.
Max, hurry up.
Bạn Việt Hóa, bạn này có nhắn tôi là nếu anh để tất cả nhân vật chết hết thì sẽ không thấy được ending đâu.
They could be hurt.
Tôi phải dán.
I didn't think we actually hit anyone.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right.
Nó vẫn đi
just
đấy
thôi.
Just
don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah.
Gì đây?
Luck with the car.
Thì bạn con này cứ ngu ngu thế đéo nào nhỉ? Ở với thằng này thì đéo ở ạ. Ôi, cái đéo gì đây này? Tiên tri à? Mày mối phát hiện Afik Haru The Karum. Cái này làm gì nhỉ? Đây là tấm Afik của một gánh xiếc rong. Có vẻ như nó đã được dán ở đây một thời gian. Không ai ngó ngàng gì đến khu rừng. Xung quanh mép giấy phải chăng là đã có vết cháy xem. Để cái nhạc kiểu từng thế nhở?
Hơi gợn người.
Ở đây có cái hòm này.
Dragon Long. Ông Sapphire luôn.
Dương ảo thuật hóa thân. À, thế của gánh xiếc thật à? Một chiếc dương chứa đầy những thiết bị lạ lùng. Phải chăng là một nhà ảo thuật thoát thân? Di vật của một gánh xiếc rong có thể đã đi qua vùng này. Không thì đeo lấy mặc à? Mặc mẹ mới đi. Đồng sĩ pháp sư tiện.
Cái gì long nhỉ? Alo, pháp sư đấu sĩ. Vì nó cướp quân tỷ bà này chú ạ.
Con này nó đi sâu vào đây làm cái đéo gì nhỉ?
Ô, a game kỳ gì? Tại cái gì? Quả sợ nhỉ, anh Chí lấy máy ra livestream luôn. Tao đỡ sợ.
Quý
theo.
Quý mất ngủ đấy.
Where are you?
À, tao biết này rồi, tao biết này rồi.
Is everything all right?
Holy shit.
Talk to me. What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. Like, there was noises all around me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay. I did, Milo. You all
right?
Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Trời ơi!
Are you kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
All right, you're not helping me.
Can you just... I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jesus!
Whoa!
Oh my god!
Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Hey! Roll it down.
Ah, cảnh sát trưởng.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Hello, G. Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
Jason crying.
Yeah, I can find
it. Well, you folks want to tell me what happened here?
Mẹ, ông cảnh sát trưởng này kiểu cảm giác kinh vãi cả đái ạ. À, thôi, đéo xem nữa. Bấm nhầm rồi, cứ xem lại thôi.
Take a moment to consider the following, as it will guide you through the various twists and turns that may appear during your stay at Hackett's Quarry. What you see here are quick time events, or QTEs, which will help you to act at just the right time.
Ông cảnh sát trưởng ở trong mặt gian vậy đấy, thế ông này là vịt, không phải là ngốc, place if you're not paying attention to your surroundings. Ông ấy là bồn ông.
Take your eye off the ball, and it could spell disaster. The path you tread is yours to choose, but that doesn't mean there won't be obstacles along the way.
Thôi. Yeah.
Tại ông ấy là cảnh sát nên mình nên thành thật chứ đúng không? Ông là dân văn phòng à? À thế à? Thành thật. Mình có làm đéo ở đâu?
Something jumped out right in front of the car and we didn't want to hit it, so we swerved and now here we are.
Something jumped out.
Ông trông mặt kinh thế nhở? Trông thực khi đấy trời tối quá.
I'm sorry, it was so dark and it happened so fast and they were gone.
They? Ma'am, did you hit someone?
No, God no, of course not. You know, I mean, I don't think so.
Sir, keep the car running. Sir,
is this guy like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Oh, nó không quay lại cái chỗ đường để kiểm tra xem có đâm vào cái gì không ta?
Now you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
Chúng tôi đang tới trại hè.
We're heading up to Hackett's Quarry summer camp. We're new counselors.
You're one night early.
No, we know. But we figured we'd get in early and scope it out, you know? I mean, they know we're coming. We called ahead.
And to be honest, sir, one of us kind of oversold their navigation skills and got us completely lost.
Tất Nguyễn.
You're not gonna make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight.
Sao cổ này lại có máu? Ôi.
Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just gonna stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're gonna head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Ôi. Hỏi lại ông ta. Tại sao ông này lại bắt mình đến đấy nhỉ? Nghe luôn á. À, ra nhà nghỉ à? Ừ đúng, đi mãi ra nhà nghỉ. Luộc luôn chứ, mình còn được xem cảnh nóng.
Okay. Fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
Oh, hi.
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay.
Okay. So, we...
Wait. Ông có vẻ hơi thiếu năng.
Right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning.
Rồi, xong tối cảnh sát trưởng sẽ mò đến nhà nghỉ đấy. Tao biết ngay mà.
Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road.
Wait, but what if there's someone out there?
Yeah, I'll have a look. Good night.
Good night.
Không có vẻ cảnh sát thật. Không uy tín. Uy tín phết. Có tội hơi dê, hơi dâm, yêu nắng.
Man. Why is this guy just sitting there?
Cái này nó có ảnh hưởng gì không ta? Mình cũng nên cảm ơn chứ đúng không?
That guy was giving me major weirdo vibes.
The dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Máu đúng rồi, có máu ở trên cổ mà.
Meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's Quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know, I kind of tricked him into showing up.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible. Yeah. Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am.
Lừa cảnh sát à?
Oh my god. If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you?
Yeah.
I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
Này, họ Nguyễn nhà Mỹ Đình đó.
20s.
Thế này.
Yeah.
Debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Doing it. Okay, we're done here.
Đã khuyên đầy rồi, vẫn làm.
Ừ, khuyên thế rồi. Anh cuốn đấy chứ, nhờ. Cuốn phết đi.
Em biết anh ạ, xem phim.
Nhưng xem phim.
Phim đi.
Ủa, nó đến trại hè luôn rồi này.
You gotta be kidding me, there's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
Guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of time. Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
Ô kìa. Sao ai lại bỏ một người phụ nữ mẹ xinh đẹp như thế này ở lại và tự tìm hiểu vậy? Ô thằng đàn bà.
Các làm gì anh?
Is anybody home?
Nhà có chó không?
Hay mình ra xe ngồi với thằng người yêu nhỉ? Ồ, chỗ này bị chặn rồi. Ôi, mẹ của góc quay này. Bắt.
Không đi theo thật luôn.
Ơ, chặn mẹ hết rồi thì đi điều đường đéo nào nữa.
Quay lại rồi cơ.
Tao chắc chuẩn bị mở cửa sổ rồi em để.
Ở đây đây đây, dưới này có cái đồ đéo.
Quả hầm.
Ừ, đi về đi, sợ bỏ mẹ đi. Về bờ đéo gì nữa. Đây là bản đồ mà. Chi hao.
Nhà cây.
Ôi, có một cái đảo riêng biệt luôn kìa. Ta park chỗ để xe. Cái gì cơ?
Fun.
Cái gì không giết bạn lại khiến bạn khỏe hơn anh?
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Katy Perry kìa.
Nhà này giống nhà của dân tộc Khơ Mú nhỉ? Nhà sàn lắm.
Kelly Clarkson nhé. Thôi xong rồi.
Trời ơi, tò mò làm cái đéo gì vậy?
Đeo.
Ui.
Cái gì đây? Giãn cả đồng tử.
Hey. Hey, are you okay?
Ui.
I'll be right back. I'm gonna get some help.
Ông trông nghiện đấy.
Max. Max, get over here.
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay. Okay, so...
Ê, thằng người yêu trông cứ phế phế thế đéo nào nhỉ?
Đánh Nova anh ạ.
Chắc chắn nó phải dùng búa rồi.
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
Ừ, đúng. Sao đéo đâu?
So, someone's trapped.
Super loud. You need a hand?
Yeah.
Ew.
What's up?
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Trời ơi, thằng kia nó lại ngồi đấy à? Sao đéo đi với nhau? Tại sao tao lại có thằng người yêu phế như thế này nhờ? Đéo hiểu kiểu gì, làm sao chia tay nó bây giờ? Mày à lắm, bực đéo chịu được.
Mày phế vãi biểu.
Ui,
trời, máu kìa.
Đéo gì đây? Vòng cổ dính máu. Hầm tránh bão của ngôi nhà nhìn chiếc vòng cổ dính đầy máu này quá to so với một con chó. Mà loài chó này có tên là Lan. Ian.
Ian.
Mình cứ gọi là Lan đi cho dễ. Ui.
Đâu.
Max.
Ôi đừng nói là cái ông bị nhốt ở trong này ông ăn thịt người nhá. À ông ăn thịt sống nhá. Mẹ à, đéo hiểu sao thằng người yêu gọi nó còn đéo ra. Mẹ.
Nhan vãi lúa.
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max?
Đéo gì đây? Chạy lên trên đi. Ui. Giúp. Người yêu mà các bạn.
Yeah.
đóng cái cửa hầm lại.
Ok không?
Ôi,
cảnh sát.
Ô, cảnh sát trưởng.
Does this look like the goddamn Harbinger Motel to you?
Vậy.
We know what spring is like on Jupiter and Mars. In other words, hold my hand. In other words,
chương 1 à?
Darling, kiss me. Fill my heart with song and let me sing forevermore.
Mới bắt đầu vào game à? Hey. Cảm ơn Tuân Huế nhá.
Hello my friend. Welcome to the show.
Oh, bà này trong cánh nhá, giờ cánh chiếc.
We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited. Yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes, and terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you. We can help each other. You didn't find anything, and so I've nothing to show you. You need to look harder. The cards are out there. If you don't help me, how can I help you? We're supposed to be friends. You said so yourself. Search harder. Only you can find them. There are secrets out there, you know. Secrets and lies. Paths to uncover on which I can shed light. If you let me. Help me help you. And remember, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Ô, như kiểu là đúng vậy, tôi chưa tìm hết manh mối ấy nhỉ. Nên là chương 1 tắc kết qua đi muôn năm. Này, mỗi ngày mình chơi một chương là hợp lý này các bạn. Hôm nay chơi hết chương 1 nhá.
Được anh ạ, chơi cuốn chứ.
Em thầy cuốn anh.
Ừ. Kiểu như xem phim. Có 3 chương tất cả. Hợp lý nhỉ. 3 chương rồi ạ.
Ladies, peace and love.
See you later, kids.
Yeah, Hackett's Quarry forever.
You know how many hearts are broken on the last day of summer camp? It's like a romance apocalypse.
Là sao? Không hiểu.
I mean, you never know. The universe has a kind of way of working these things out.
The universe?
Yeah, like the cosmic space gods.
Space gods.
You heard me?
Okay, spell it.
Nothing to spell. You know, we're cool.
Oh, so cool.
We are super cool.
So she dumped her ass, huh?
Okay, quit it.
Hi, Emma.
Hey.
Okay, this is, you've heard of spatial awareness before,
nah,
right?
Spatial awareness is for nerds. Be a lamb and grab the last couple of bags, will you?
Yes, boss.
Say hi to Emma for me.
You're a bad person.
Yes, I am.
Nếu lên quay cơm anh biết đâu. Ơ, tôi quên mất không xem ngày. Đây là ngày trước của cái vụ lúc nãy hay là sau của vụ lúc nãy vậy?
Hình như là trước anh ạ.
À, hay là game này nó sẽ theo kiểu là nó giải thích cái phần trước của lúc ấy bọn đấy nó đến nhỉ? Xong rồi đến đoạn cuối mình sẽ quay lại đoạn đấy nhỉ? Xong rồi nó sẽ giải thích dần dần. À, sau à? Sau à?
À, sau anh ạ, tại vì hôm sau mới là chạy hè mà anh.
À, 2 tháng sau.
Nãy em không...
À, đây là 2 tháng sau à? Ừ, nãy tôi cũng để ý ngay.
Jake, bags, focus.
Ok à. Không xinh xắn đáng lệnh. Yêu mà thể ra lệnh người khác thế.
Dạ.
Này.
À sợ.
Ép cho cái giờ.
Ra gì đấy.
Phải tìm manh mối kỹ hơn à.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger. Not in the mood, son.
Jacob ở trông đẹp trai nhỉ? Ủa, nhưng mà mình lấy mấy cái túi là mấy cái túi kia. Thế con thằng này.
Hey, what are you listening to?
Before they knew it, the whole place was up in smoke.
Good to know.
Không, ra sách một mình chứ còn đéo nữa. Đéo ai giúp? Ừ. Ơ, sách kiểu đéo gì?
This is Emma's.
À, đúng rồi, phải thu thập thêm dữ liệu. Ô, 2 tháng rồi mà cái xe này nó vẫn ở đây à? Đúng không? Cái xe này xe lúc nãy mình thấy mà. Không, xe kia là xe màu vàng mà. Cái xe này là cái xe mà lúc nãy đôi kia đến rồi mà vẫn thấy ở ngoài sân ấy.
Đúng.
Chạy đồ xuống này.
Jacob go upstairs, Jacob get bag. Caitlin moves on with her goddamn life.
À, lên tầng xách đồ, phải xách cái này đéo đâu. Ê, mấy ông FA cứ bảo ra sách đồ hộ nó á, cay vãi. Ô, bọn này là nghỉ ở cái trại hè này xong rồi đang chuẩn bị đi về hay sao chứ?
Jesus Christ. Hey. Hey, are you guys gonna help with the bags or what?
Oh, you know, I was actually just working on fixing the door. It's...
Dylan, come
it's
on.
It's broken.
Dylan, please.
I can't. It's.
I gotta get the last bags
What's
in there. Come
wrong
on.
With this thing? It's just.
Dylan,
frozen.
Please.
Sorry, bro.
Cool. Thanks, guys.
Chạy hè này là sẽ như nào? Là bọn nó chỉ đi nghỉ thôi đúng không? Trại hè Hackett Quarry được thành lập từ năm 1953 và ngày nay vẫn phát triển mạnh mẽ sau gần 70 năm.
Trại hè nhiều quá. Trơn.
Thế đi trại hè nó chỉ đi một nhóm khoảng chục đứa nhỉ rồi.
Vâng, chưa đi trại hè bên kia rồi. Kiểu team building.
Lan đâu? Sao có ông bảo Lan kìa nha. Lan đâu?
Ugh. Horror. I hate horror.
Một sách về tình yêu nhỉ? Hướng dẫn có người yêu nhỉ? Và sách kinh dị.
Ok.
Oh, đẹp thế. Ui.
Để ăn này.
Ồ, cái trại hè này như kiểu là nó sẽ có rất là đông người cùng thuê ở chỗ này à? Xong mọi người sẽ đến chơi à? Giống như ở homestay à?
Hay bọn này là bọn hướng dẫn kiểu bọn trẻ con đến đây vào mùa hè ấy.
Hôm nay trẻ con đéo gì?
Tức là bọn
okay, really dude, locking me out. Okay, in my defense, A, it was Dylan's idea, and two, it was really funny.
Oh, yeah, right. Is that right?
I don't write the rules, man.
Okay, whatever. Look, you can help me with the bags or what?
Nah, I gotta stay here and wait for Mr. H to return our cell phones. Sorry.
Jesus Christ. Okay, and why are the stairs blocked?
Well, apparently it's to keep raccoons and other pesky varmints from ransacking the place. Mr. H's words, not mine.
Oh! Boring!
Oh, bộ đi trại hè là sẽ bị thu hết điện thoại à? Vui nhỉ?
Is that you, Dylan?
I can only deal with one shit at a time, Jacob.
Người đang đi ỉa rồi.
Tối thế.
Tối thế. Nếu gì có mấy cái túi thôi mà cũng lừa nhau xách ạ. Ghét vậy. Ở đâu nhỉ?
This place needs a serious overhaul. Oh! Jesus.
My name. À, túi này.
Oh yeah.
Nghỉ tí đái cái không nhỉ? Mẹ tí nữa nó lại dồn dập ấy.
Cái trước đi.
All right. Got the bags.
Great. All by yourself, huh?
Yep.
Guess you're gonna have to get used to that.
Oh my god, you are so mean.
At least I'm honest.
Oh. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're not telling me the whole truth about you and Emma, are you, son?
Thằng này với Emma là có vấn đề gì ta? Tôi hiểu vấn đề hai đứa này rồi, là phải đi đái trước đã, xong mình sẽ tìm hiểu vấn đề hai đứa này sau nhá. 30 giây đi đái các bạn ơi. Ok chưa? Tiếp nha. Lo chuyện của cậu đây.
Ok, mày. I'm gonna need you back all the way out of my business, Caitlin.
Well, excuse me for trying to help.
How is making me feel shitty about being dumped supposed to help?
Aha, the plot thickens.
À, chia tay với
she
em mà.
She took out the trash.
What? No.
Wait, check that. First, she cleaned the house. Then she took out the trash. Then she washed her hands. Bye bye, Jake. Now she's a trashless single, clean hands, ready to mingle.
Are you finished?
Oh, I could go all day.
Thế đéo có cái tùy chọn nào là chửi cho con oắt con này một trận nhỉ? Đấm nó à? Chơi đi.
Oh, should we test that theory?
But I gotta save some for the ride home.
Oh no, I'm sure you'll find some way to fill the awkward silence.
Yep, gonna be a super fun, not at all awkward ride. Thanks for that, bud.
Okay, well, at least I went for it this summer.
What's that supposed to mean?
Ryan.
What about him? He's a guy at this camp who just happens to have this whole hot, sexy loner thing that totally doesn't do anything for me at all.
Oh, and the plot thickens.
So she really just dumped you just like that?
Well, technically no, but you know, she realized that she has her plans and I have my plans and it wasn't going to work after today, you know, and today's already over, isn't it?
And you didn't want to try like long distance or whatever? Man, she has got you wrapped all the way around that cute little finger of hers.
Ok à, vẫn cãi nhau với con này à?
No, but I mean, seriously, come on, she's right. It's just like a stupid summer fling. What else did I think was going to happen?
Let's see. Love, stability, engagement, marriage, house, kid, affair, kid, divorce, loneliness, child support, visitation lawsuit, surprise reconciliation, emptiness, retirement, grandkid, nursing home, and finally, dying in each other's arms and then being buried in each other's arms like those 1,000-year-old skeletons they dug up in Rome or something. That kind of in the ballpark? Oh, shit, I'm sorry. That was Ryan and me. Let me see. Ah, here it is. Yours just says Roadhead. Oh, actually, that's just a generic all-men list.
Well, that seems legit. Okay, so are we sure that this old rust bucket's roadworthy?
We'll take a look. It better be. One more night in the great outdoors might actually kill me.
Hey, what doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Well, I haven't killed you yet. And you're still pretty pathetic.
Hey, shut up.
Con này cốp 250 sao đúng không nhỉ? À con này cốp
okay, so total hypothetical, but if I was like a huge asshole and I wanted to break down the van so we'd have to spend another night here, what exactly okay, would I need to do?
Đây rồi. Nguồn cơn của tai họa đây rồi.
Break the fuel line or I don't know, rip out the rotor arm? And yes, that would make you a total asshole.
Okay, and what does a rotor arm look like again?
It's like an arm that's all rotary. You know, it's under the little black dome with the leads poking out. Jake, you do realize that even if we somehow did get stuck out here, one more night with Emma wouldn't make a difference. Trust me, chicks made up her mind.
Yeah. Sure. Guess we'll just have to find out.
Trời ơi. Tôi hiểu câu chuyện rồi. Đi chạy hè xong thằng này với cả người yêu tên là Emma chia tay. Thằng ôn con này bị con ôn con này kích. Thằng ôn con này quyết định là phá xe để ở lại chạy hè thêm một hôm níu kéo với Emma. Như thế nào nhỉ? Áo của ông rộng chân à? Tháo dẫn xăng. Cô tháo dẫn xăng thì trả mẹ rút hết xăng ra.
Oh, this looks important. Shit. I will hook you right back up tomorrow, okay?
Ôi giời, phun mẹ xăng ra.
Keep promise.
Ôi đúng là phải lấy cái buji mới đúng. Lấy buji thì sẽ không bị hết xăng.
Up here, my dudes.
Why did they look like they're up to something?
Hey, Jacob.
What? No, dude, please. Don't. Oh, Nick!
Oh.
Boom. Oh. There it is.
Ooh. Man, good sight.
Freak.
Oh. Ooh, I wish I had some singles.
Freaks. I'm surrounded by freaks. Oh, thank God. I'm gonna get the whole no technology thing, but take me back, world.
You would have thought Mr. H could have, like, charged up our phones, like, a little bit.
Nothing's ever your fault, is it?
You know, you should really just save it for emergencies only. Unless, of course, is being dumped an emergency?
Oh, Ben.
À, trong mặt giống người yêu con kia đấy nhở? Bố mày bắt đầu tức rồi đấy. Út mẹ em đi.
Back off, dipshit.
I'm sorry. I peace and love, man. I didn't mean to hurt your feelings.
Y'all ready to bounce?
Where's everybody else?
Amado.
Why would I know that?
Sometimes you know stuff I don't.
Look, I don't even know how to respond to that.
You say Nick. You're way smarter than me, and you're a super hot stud who gets any chick he wants.
Okay, yeah. Keep dreaming, Junior.
Rồi. Ờ, mai rồi.
Cô nàng tóc đỏ.
Hey there, party bear.
Status report?
We are officially empty nesters. High five up top.
Oh boy, you're about to get your phone back, aren't you?
Abigail.
Let's go collect our bags and away from this mosquito-infested backwoods dump.
Doors locked, bags inside.
Fuck me.
Yep.
Well, it's obvious what we have to do here.
Find someone with a key?
Shape our destiny. And by shape our destiny, I mean shape our way through this crappy lock and grab our bags.
Bỏ túi lại và đột nhập vào trong, mà mình phải lấy túi để về chứ. Nhập vào trong.
Okay, let's do it. We better not get in trouble.
I won't tell if you won't tell.
Mr. Hackett's gonna find out.
So what? He'll just think it was a bear or something.
Have you ever seen a bear in these woods?
No, but that doesn't mean they're not out there.
Fair point.
All right, let's do this. On three. One, two, three! All about the power of positive thinking.
Why do I ever listen to you?
Because I'm always right.
Are you sure they're gonna think it was a bear?
Oh my God, relax. It's not like we killed someone.
All right, well, I'm just gonna take another look around, make sure we didn't miss anything.
Go nuts.
Ok, mình lại là vai con này à? Nó sẽ bỏ quên một cái gì đấy.
Aww.
Biết ngay mà.
This was little Izzy's.
I wanna play a game.
Ờ, ôi, kinh quá anh ơi.
Kinh quá.
Bỏ đi anh ơi.
Bỏ đi làm người anh ạ.
Bỏ đi mẹ một tí ra xe nó lại quay lại lấy sao? Mẹ đi.
Yeah, you can probably just stay here, you creepy little thing.
Mẹ, nhưng mà con gấu cũng đáng yêu mà. Đi hay là giữ lại ta? Đi hay giữ lại ta? Đi hay giữ lại ta?
Why would this place be in the news?
Tiêu đề bài báo. một mẩu báo cắt từ tờ báo địa phương, nhật báo Nọt Kiêu. Có vẻ không phải là báo ở gần đây, liên quan đến một vụ hỏa hoạn phải chăng là xảy ra ở trại Hackett Quarry này. Hỏa hoạn? Đã từng cháy à?
Can't believe I'm actually gonna miss all those lumpy, loose springs.
Hết rồi, đó không gì rồi. Phải nghe lấy đệm về. Hay lấy con gấu nhỉ? Đây còn cái gương đỏ này, không lấy được à? Thôi về đi. Ui, trại hè đẹp thế nhỉ? Không thích vãi ạ. Cái gì đây?
Đi trên tường cái gì?
À, bọn này khắc tên vào. Sao lại xóa một đứa đi nhỉ?
So Jacob hasn't seen this.
Lọ rỗng.
Ew, what is that? Is it Dylan's?
Jacob cộng Emma
bằng Summer.
Forever. Summer.
Ờ.
Forever vĩnh cửu tại anh chia tay rồi anh.
Ờ, chia tay mẹ rồi, gạch mẹ. Ủa, đường ra đường đéo nào vậy? À đây rồi.
Ready to roll?
Okay.
Let's do it. Finally.
Ủa, chứng tỏ trại hè này rộng phết nhỉ? Cái chỗ ngoài kia mới chỉ là cổng vào thôi.
Time to let loose and vamoose.
Cậu mày lấy xem cái bản đồ rõ to.
How are you so dramatic, annoying, confident? It's just acting. It's what the people want. So you're faking it? I mean, in a way, faking it is just being yourself, but louder. You should try it sometime. You never know who you might impress. Nah, it's too late now anyway. For what, you and Nick? You never know unless you put yourself out there.
Oh, what?
Eyes on the road, lady. Sorry.
I don't know.
Okay, so hypothetically, if I were to put myself out there, what if he ends up being a dud, kind of like you and Jacob? He's actually really sweet.
How about?
Then why'd you quit it?
Summer fling. We're going to school like 4 states away.
He gets it.
Yeah, sure.
Tình một đêm.
But that's us. You and Nick could be different. What do you guys handle? Hit him up.
Oh, I already have his email. It was in the packet they gave to us on the first day. Email? Are you 93? What's wrong with email?
I'm really gonna miss you, Abby.
What?
Oh, hold up! Oh, but the lodge is that way.
Go right here.
Why?
Come on, scenic route? One last victory lap around the camp?
Wow. Là sao nhỉ, đẹp nhỉ? Con Emma là người yêu thằng Jacob mà, nhưng mà nó lại ngủ với thằng khác à?
Đâu
hay, hay là lúc nãy nó nói là nó chia tay thằng Jacob
nói
đấy?
Là nói liên quan đến Jacob
ấy chứ. À, là hai đứa nó sẽ chia tay tại vì học khác trường đấy à?
Ôi anh, xa quá, cách nhau xa quá.
Đi ngắm cảnh, đi ngắm cảnh. Về à? Ngắm đéo gì? Ngắm tí đi, lấy thêm thông tin nữa kia. Chơi game phải tìm hiểu hết chứ các bạn.
Sure, what's the victory?
2 months, no technology. I
could have thought it was nice to be offline,
Ugh, I didn't. Plus, my subs need me. You know what? I actually believe you. Abby, was that a compliment?
Your charm is infectious. What can I say? I'd subscribe.
You better. As soon as you get home, sub, share, smash that like button. The Holy Trinity.
Okay, well, now I'm really regretting it.
Oh, no, you love me.
Em à, trông mặt thiếu nắng thế.
My favorite spot?
Oằn phết anh ạ.
Ừ, the fire trông oằn thực sự.
The island. Mad secluded, right?
À, đẹp phết nhờ.
Is that smoke?
Oh.
Should we tell someone?
It looks pretty contained. It's
ông Hắc
probably
là
just
chủ
Mr. H burning some stuff before,
Hắc
you know, he closes camp for the
rà,
summer.
Ông Hắc yeah. À.
Speaking of which, we should probably, you know, get back.
Oh yeah, worried Nick's, you know, gonna leave without you.
Well, no, they're probably like all waiting for us.
Mm-hmm.
Everyone's waiting for us.
Everyone, yeah. Nick, waiting for you. All, everyone, same.
Gì đây? Ô. Ô. Đừng nói là con kia bị nhốt ở đây nhá. Con cách đây 2 tháng ấy đi với thằng người yêu.
Don't worry Jacob, I got you. I got a full tank of gas.
So.
Oh fuck me.
Oh, idiot.
Does nobody own phone chargers anymore?
There's no signal out here anyways, dude, okay? This place is like patchy as balls.
Your balls are patchy?
What? No.
It's okay. I'll just go get some juice from Mr. H before we go.
Ew. Hey, Nick.
Hey, where were you guys?
Wouldn't you like to know?
Ignore her, please.
Let's go. Just gotta get these bags up onto the...
Oh, hey, here. Let me get it for you.
I can take care of my own bag, thank you. What?
Are you sure? Because, I mean, it's really yeah. Not that big
she
a deal.
She can take care of her own bag, thank you.
We can both take care of our own bag. Lắm. Thank you.
Làm sao?
Cool.
Mẹ à, mẹ hai con.
Mày thầy thầy bắn rồi.
Bích tay.
Bích tay.
Nó nick giá sách hộ đấy, ok.
Abby, do you need...
Yeah.
Can I...
Thank you.
Vừa thế giới quốc lại để nick sách. Woman.
Hey, has anyone seen Ryan?
Oh yeah, he's probably off being all brooding and mysterious and alluring somewhere.
I'm here.
What were you doing under there? Having a little knee party?
I was listening to a podcast, actually.
Giọng này nghe đéo giống mặt tí nào nhỉ?
Podcast, nice, that's cool.
What's it about?
Thì đây. Tại sao đứa đéo nào cũng sẽ có thành kiến với cả cái con tóc ngắn này nhỉ? Chửi chết mẹ nó đi.
I think it's called How to Mind Your Own Business. You should listen to it.
Ghosts.
Ghosts?
Yeah, well, all sorts of cryptozoology, really. The episode I was listening to was actually about this place.
Oh, yeah, the one that you were talking about to the kids at the campfire.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Yes.
What's the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
You don't know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
If I did, would I be asking, dumbass?
Tell her about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I don't think she wants to know about the Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Can we just please stop saying the Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
It's just this campfire story for the kids. It's, there's supposedly an old woman who died in a fire a few years back. She haunts the woods looking for her lost baby boy. There are, like, reports of whispers or whatever, and this figure that floats around, you know, textbook ghost stuff. Some people say that if she catches you alone, she'll try to turn you into her son. Or kill you. Or something. I don't know. It's never really been clear. Anyways, Haga Haggett's Corey.
You made that up.
It's right here in the podcast, man.
Cool story, bro.
Hay hơn chuyện của cậu. Mặt kiểu mẹ.
Oh yeah, you got a cooler one?
Oh no, I wasn't being sarcastic.
I didn't really tell it right.
Look, no, seriously, dude, I think it came out wrong.
You gotta be careful with this stuff, man. This shit's true.
Come on, dude, bullshit.
What's the holdup, hacketeers?
Nearly done, Mr. H.
Well, hop to it. Get those butts in gear.
Sorry, Mr. H. You had to liberate some luggage.
Shut up. Maybe if somebody didn't spend so much time trying to press the ladies with all his ghost stories.
You asked.
Ghost stories?
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
Ugh. Hey, you still have the van key, Mr. H?
Well, yes, I do. You know, I'd lose my head if it wasn't stuck on. Back to the office I go. Give me a hand, would you, Ryan?
Oh, okay.
Yo, Mr. H.
What's up, DJ Dylan?
Any chance I could get a little charge? I want to have some tunes for the road.
No can do.
Bất công thế.
Cool, yeah. No worries.
Good man.
No big deal. You can share my earbuds.
Này có vẻ thân thiện nhỉ? Thằng này trông có vẻ rất chìa lắc cất.
So, Chris, I'm actually glad we got a moment to talk.
I'm not fired, am I?
No, it's just, you know, about the whole thing with the...
Hold that thought, partner. I'm gonna have to take this.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Sorry.
Hello.
Nghe lỏm anh ơi.
Từ bé bố mẹ tôi đã dạy rồi. Nghe lỏm là xấu.
What?
To shoot the kids. Don't be so much of them.
They're almost out of here, all right?
You're cutting it pretty close. We don't want to have...
Just hold your damn horses, all right? Everything's A-OK on this end.
Bobby and I are geared up. If he's in the area, we'll get him.
This is a waste of time.
You know it, I know it.
No, should I have?
He's gone quiet.
Probably staying out of the way. Speaking of which, the longer you keep me on this damn phone, the longer it's gonna take me to get rid of these damn kids. Yeah. Of course. Adios.
Là sao?
Sorry, I wasn't listening. I was just like waiting. Like, I mean, I heard. I didn't hear what you were.
We're cool, champ. Just come on in. Sorry, I pushed you out like that.
You need a hand? Looking for the keys?
No, end of summer, busy, you know. Anyway, you were asking me?
Oh, yeah, it was just the whole animation school thing, what you thought I should do.
Right.
You know, whether or not I should, like, leave my sister with my grandparents, since I'd have to live on campus, you know. My mom's not exactly around, so I wouldn't want to leave Sarah on her own. You know, our family's small enough as it is.
Well, family is important, Ryan. Dang it.
This is just important to me.
You know what's important to me, Ryan? Trying to run a successful summer camp. Still trying to make up for the losses from last year. Terrified kids are bad for business. Phone calls I get from scandalized parents, nightmares, thumb-sucking, bedwetting. Think about that the next time you're flipping some yarn about the
Hagger Packets.
Just think next time, champ. Use the old skull muscle.
Ôi là hối lỗi. Hợp lý. Ô, mình xin lỗi được chưa?
I didn't realize it was such a big deal.
Gotta understand the repercussions of your actions, Buster. It's a big part of being a counselor, a leader.
Yeah.
Just stick to kumbaya next time, okay?
What's that?
You guys don't do kumbaya anymore? Good grief. I'm outgrowing my own cliches.
Seriously, Chris, what's going on?
I just want to get you guys safely out of Dodge before the sun goes down.
Why?
It's getting dark, Ryan, and it's not safe to drive in the dark. And safety is the first step towards fun. Just give me a minute.
We evolve up, right?
Evolve up, mate.
Where in the good goddamn are they?
Cũng vịt lắm ấy.
Bố đang đi ra.
Hurricane. Will you say goodbye to Caleb and Kaylee for me? They just sort of just snuck off.
Well, you'll see him again next year. Caleb works at the scrapyard during the off season, and Kaylee, well, she's still figuring out what she wants to do. She's got her whole life ahead of her. They both just come and go as they please, really. Teenagers, am I right?
Actually, could have used the help packing up since we were short-staffed.
Hey, you guys seem to manage all right. But I'll tell them both you were sad you missed them. Unlocked the van, put the keys in my pocket, came in the office.
Okay,
Right where I left it. Let's skedaddle.
Đéo về được. Cái thằng ngu rút cụ dây xăng rồi.
Make sure they're all ready to go. For real this time.
Wait, how did you get your phone back before the rest of us?
I never turned it in.
You should have turned it off before you handed it in, Dylan. Them's the rules, you noob.
I try not to dwell on the past, man.
Good. Because it's time to dwell in the minivan. Get on with our respective lives. Move it, let's go. What's the problem?
Ugh, dude, I don't know. I think there's something wrong with the engine, Mr. H.
Yeah, I can see that.
Yeah, dude, it's just like kaput.
All right, let me try.
What, dude, I'm telling you, all right, it's busted.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
Well, maybe you're doing it wrong.
What the fuck, dude?
Enough! Enough, both of you. Shit, come on.
All right,
come
dude, on. Chill. Chill, dude. I'm God.
Holy
Everybody back! Now, now, now! Jacob, wait! Wait, wait, wait! I got this!
Cool off.
Ow,
dude,
I was trying to help!
Nghe lời mấy ông kênh chat rút cái dây xăng.
Okay.
Rút cái gì là xong
look,
rồi.
Đợi cháy. Okay, we'll just spend one more night here.
No! No! Just stop. Let me think. Okay. Damn it. You're right, yeah.
What?
Yeah, you're right.
Có mà bà già ma có thật à? Sao đấy? Là sao?
Hey, Brian. Come here for a sec. Make sure that everybody is inside the lodge for tonight. Lock the doors. No one in, no one out. No one. Got it?
Okay.
I'll be back first thing in the morning. And we'll get you all on the road. You just have to keep everyone inside. Can you promise me you'll do that?
Nghe trước xong không làm.
Nghe trước xong không làm à? Từ từ hỏi lại phát xem nó tại sao lại như thế.
Wait, we have to stay inside until tomorrow? Why? Where are you going?
Ryan, I need you to trust me. Like I'm trusting you.
Okay.
Can you do that?
Yes, sir.
Lock the doors. And for God's sake, keep the noise down.
So, what was that about?
He, said to stay inside, that we're not leaving until the morning.
Are you kidding me?
Am.
Are you kidding me? What are we supposed to do?
Well, we should go inside.
Yeah, hai đôi này thích, đúng
we
không?
We could go inside.
Có bộ thằng này là đéo thích rồi.
Or we could do something else.
What are you talking about?
No Mr. Hackett, no screaming kids. Just a bunch of grown-ass adults ready to cut loose and get down with their animal side.
Oh, hell yeah!
P-A-R-T. Why the fuck not? All right, it seems like the stars have aligned for us, no?
Okay.
One last epic bonfire blowout for all time.
Lúc cháy mẹ cả khu rồi luôn.
Bam.
Oh, dude. Fuck yes. I'm in. Nick, you're in.
Yeah, I'm in.
Dylan's in, obviously. My man. Caitlin?
I go where my people need me.
Yeah, okay. Em, what do you say?
Yeah, I'm in.
Ôi, yêu nhau và Jacob thêm một hôm
Mr.
nữa.
Mr. Hackett nhờ? Seemed pretty insistent we stay
à, này,
in the lodge.
Tối nay sẽ được tỏ tình với Nick.
You know, like,
One more night.
Like one of Ryan's stupid ghost stories.
Why would he want to scare us?
Bắt đầu nghi.
Mình có nên nói thật cho bọn này không nhỉ? Mình phải nói thật thì tí nữa bảo nó ở trong nhà thì nó mới nghe chứ đúng không? Như là mình...
I don't think he was trying to freak us out, Jacob. I think he was really freaked out by something.
Jesus Christ.
Chris seemed real serious about this, guys.
Just say you're in, man. Come on, one last night.
Yeah,
dude, he won't even know.
I promised.
No, dude. It's all good, all right? We get it. You know, you don't want to disappoint Daddy.
Dù sao cũng nên cẩn thận. Thì mình sẽ là biện minh, đúng không? Còn thích thế đéo động được thì mình sẽ là tùy tiện.
Yeah, well, someone's gotta give a shit.
Oh.
You know what? I don't even care what you guys do.
Oh.
I'm doing what Chris told
Boo!
Me to do.
Ryan, come on, man. Wait.
Này là đội trưởng mà, đúng không?
All right. Hacketeers. Party planning committee. Let's do this. Okay. First things first. Nick and Abby, you go get some firewood. Emma and I will go to the stores for some supplies. And Dylan, you just, I don't know, figure out how to charge the phones for something. All right, let's do this.
Bắt đầu rồi. Thảm họa. Cái đéo gì đấy?
AKX8 à?
Ngắm à?
He's a chip.
Ai đây?
Ai đây?
Phải ông bố nãy gọi cho ông.
Ui. Ui ôi.
Ê.
Ui ôi, còn máu đấy. Ui, uống máu luôn á. Giống dâu Senna vãi trời. Biển này chắc là biển cấm vào rồi. Hunting season rồi.
I was hoping you'd come back to me. Let's see what you found. Empty-handed.
Okay.
You need to look around you, find my cards, and I can help you. Where I'm from, we look out for each other. Find them, please.
Wait. Tức là nếu như mà anh chịu khó đi loanh quanh anh tìm được mấy lá bài đưa về là bài sẽ
You'd better be going. It's still early and the
kiểu là cho mình biết một số dữ liệu trước ấy.
Time won't wait. Not for those with a story to tell. Be careful. Look out for yourselves. And look out for my cards.
Tao còn đéo biết tao là ai, đéo biết tao là Jacob hay là tao là con mẹ Alligan. Lúc thì điều khiển đứa này, lúc điều khiển đứa kia.
Chia một mình.
Thật thách thách á. Ui, tôi cho thật thách thách luôn á.
Chết có chít à.
Không xem phim thật thách thách chưa? Phim kinh dị.
So here we are, stranded in the great American wild with nothing but our wits to guide us. Will humanity prevail, or will we grow ravenous and resort to eating the flesh of the deceased, like I saw in that one plane crash movie? First course, filet au Jacob. Rich and full-bodied, this rare beefcake may leave an irritating taste lingering on the palate. An acquired taste, some would say. Wow.
What?
Looks like you're trying to thread a needle with a packet of loose sausages.
Oh my god, I'm almost done, okay? Jesus Christ. And for the record, your analogies are very hurtful. Okay, I'm almost there. One second.
Sợ đạp cửa. Đéo đạp.
There we go! And Viola, your hair clip, madam.
Yeah, you can keep it.
It's not too shabby, huh?
Đùa cờ tí, nha. Nào, mẹ. Tối nay kiểu gì chả?
I like a man who's good with his hands.
Yeah, well, they call me Mr. Magic Fingers.
Yeah. No, they don't.
Okay. So, if I were a beer, where would I be hiding? Beep, 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 beep.
What
beep,
are you doing?
Beep. Oh, it's my beer dar. Helps me dar for beers.
Huh. How am I just noticing how super lame you are?
What? But it's my beer dar, dude.
I'm gonna go over here.
Ông này hơi trẻ con, có vẻ em không thích lắm.
Wow, the kids really wiped this place out. Mr. H loved his accessories.
Oh, man.
Get
think it's locked.
Mã cấp 2, 4 số 1.
Don't know what I was expecting.
Oh. Oh, hell yeah! Oh! Jackpot! Hey,
check out my giant melons.
Oh.
See, you just cut a hole in it.
Mm-hmm.
You pour in your vodka. It's party time.
You pour the vodka right in it.
Yeah, it's the most fun you could have with a hole in a watermelon. Or, well, second most.
Okay, I'm gonna leave you two alone and go look for some more party supplies.
Kìa. Tao nên đi tìm lá bài không nhỉ? Có lá bài chứ đúng không? Quá. Wow. Đây rồi.
Harem Scarab. Quảng cáo
ảo thuật. Những tờ rơi này quảng cáo cho một gánh xiếc rong có tên là Harum Scarum. Ngày ghi trên tờ rơi cho thấy chuyện đã diễn ra hơn 6 năm trước. Có phải lá bài.
Có bị cháy không?
Bài tarot. Ồ, anh chưa có một lá bài tarot nào luôn ấy.
This crap.
Kỷ niệm trương à? Bằng gỗ à? Ui. Ý bị săn rồi. Liệu Emma và Jacob có bị chết và có thể thoát được nguy hiểm hay không? Hồi sau sẽ rõ. Nghỉ được chưa các bạn ơi? Sợ quá. Này, bây giờ dừng ở đây ngày mai chơi là hợp lý rồi. Tập này đéo ai xem nữa đâu, thì ngủ mẹ hết rồi còn gì nữa.
Hello, old friends.
Còn lại cướp ngân hàng à?
Oh yeah.
Dọa Jacob à? Ở dọa Jacob phải đi nhỉ?
Can't pass up an opportunity like this. Okay, have y'all ever seen a grown man crap his pants? Because you're about to.
Jacob đấm vêu mỏ.
Oh my. All right, now where should I hide? Jacob!
Emma? Hello? Look, if you're trying to scare me, it's not gonna work. No, they're
not that
funny.
You think this is supposed to be funny?
I mean, yeah.
Way.
Well, do you think it's funny now, little boy?
Because
you want to join 20 of my sexy clown friends in a tiny car that somehow fits us all like it's no big deal?
What?
Moment's gone.
Not forgotten.
Nhìn kiểu em luôn nhỉ. Gì đấy, bản đồ à? Ồ, thiết kế ngôi nhà. Bản vẽ cải tạo nhà gỗ. Bản thiết kế tu sửa kết cấu cột ống khói của nhà gỗ. Dựa trên những chú thích ngoạch ngoạc thì đây không phải là thứ mà Chris Hackett đủ tiền để thực hiện vào lúc này. À. Thế còn đồ gì nữa?
Wonder where this goes. Locked.
Gọi Jacob. Jacob biết mở khóa mà.
Jacob! Come check this out.
Alrighty then. Door, buckle up because you are about to meet your maker. Done.
Nice.
Whoa. Whoa.
The fucking mother load.
Good golly, Miss Molly.
Oh, oh.
I wonder if he kept this place locked up.
You think he'll be pissed when we raid his stash?
What? No. I mean, he left us stranded here. It's like, human rights or whatever.
Sure. Yeah.
All right. Now let's see what we are working with. Hold that. The door will latch otherwise. Oh. Hell yeah. In and out.
Mia.
Job done. Boom.
I want to look around.
Go for it.
Đây có đồ kem kiếp các thứ này, đéo lấy mà ăn.
Jacob, check this out.
What? I can't move or else the door will latch.
They look like camping supplies.
Oh, okay. There's tents back at the fire pit, so just.
Có màu à?
Let's go.
Ba lô leo núi bị rách, lấm tấm những đốm máu khô.
Did a bear do this?
Ôi,
cool.
What is it?
A gun.
Oh, cool.
And a code.
Cốt két à? Cốt két à?
Có khi cốt két đây.
Okay. I'm done.
Liều nhờ. Tìm được một cái thẻ tarot này luôn.
Oh. So you're really gonna keep the gun, huh?
Yeah, for bears.
Okay. Well, I am gonna find something to haul this lot back to camp.
Người chết đấy.
Vào nốt cái phòng này xem có gì không nhé. Kiếm hết trong cái phòng này rồi đấy. Đi thôi.
All right.
Thử luôn.
I'm in.
Hey, very nice.
Đạn à?
What else is in there?
Just some fireworks.
Well, fireworks?
Yeah, but I don't think we should.
No, Emma. Fireworks.
Đấy chứ. Tí nữa mà gặp cái gì nguy hiểm kiểu đó thì phải đốt pháo hoa để làm hiệu đúng không?
You know, you're right.
Hoặc là dụ cho nó đến anh.
Fireworks.
Yeah, hell yeah. Fireworks. Oh, and might I just add, fireworks.
Hey, I found these like torn up bags back there. They were pretty messed up and I think they might have had blood on them.
Oh, stop. Stop. Stay right there. Oh, dude. Peanut butter butter pops. Dude, peanut butter fucking butter pops.
Nếu như mà muốn xem cảnh hai đứa này quấn quýt nó quyện vào nhau thì mình nên phát triển theo hướng tích cực đó. Không nên chê trách nhau là mẹ thằng trẻ con, thằng quắt con. Sau chúng con sẽ không thể đến được với nhau.
What are butter pops?
No.
What?
I can't believe it. Okay. Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop. Oh my god, they're like the greatest snack of all time.
What are they? Are they like popcorn?
What? No. They're nothing like popcorn. They're like their own thing, like their own subgenre of food snack. You know what? I haven't had these since I was a kid. You are in for such a treat.
Okay, wait. Is there an expiration date on that bag?
No, they're still good.
Oh my god, they're like 20 years old, aren't they?
Okay. Look, they predate expiration dates. Blah. Well, you're gonna love them.
Blah. Oh
my god. Well, I saw a wheelbarrow out front, so we can load up all our booty in there.
I'm sorry, what?
Booty? Oh, it means like treasure or buds.
No, before that.
Wheelbarrow?
Yeah.
Okay. It's like a barrel with wheels. You can put stuff in it and just wheel it around.
Oh. I see.
Ngồi lên cho anh, Jacob đẩy luôn còn đéo nữa. Jacob đang sĩ khái.
Ladies first.
Yeah. Which way?
Ở đéo lấy hai quả dưa à? Ơ kìa.
Ờ hai.
Bỏ luôn.
Tập trung.
Ông cũng có hai quả dưa rồi. Lấy hai quả nữa thì hơi thừa.
Chín ngậy lên luôn.
All right, the inner sanctum.
It's just an office.
This is where the magic happens.
Okay, yeah, let's just make this quick.
Sure, just give me a sec to get this going. And engage. Podcasts.
Yeah.
All right.
Này, thì bạn mà thằng này trông gian thế nhở? Này, tính ra là có hai cặp đúng không? Kia là lúc nãy một cặp rồi. Xong cặp Nick với cả con Agen. Thế hai thằng này là mẹ cũng là một cặp à? Thân thiện.
Chưa.
What's it called? The one that
con tóc ngắn lắm anh.
À ừ, con tóc ngắn.
Bizarre yet bona fide.
So like ghosts and stuff.
It's like
Island with Ryan.
Yeah, like the weird and the wonderful, picking up weird mysteries and discussing if they're, well, bona fide.
Boner fide. Get it? Boner.
Your wit knows no bounds.
So, should we check out what Mr. H keeps in his private den of sin?
I don't know, man. I feel a little weird going through his stuff.
Okay, well, I don't. I mean, come on, what kind of dirty secrets is the owner of a summer camp full of impressionable young children gonna have anyway?
Cũng hợp lý. Tìm ra cái đéo gì.
Not Mr. H, I know. He's cool.
It's always been cool to me. Can't you, like, speed it up at all?
I can try to encourage them. Go for it! You guys can do it! It's not working. They're just really gonna have to wait. Hey, what's the gun for?
Chris... Mr. H told me it was for, bears.
Bears? Here?
Yeah, yeah, he said they don't really come around because he's got the gun to...
Yeah?
Just leave it alone. Just leave it alone.
Tụi đéo tí chả phải dùng. Nghiêm túc. Đúng.
Dude, what if we're out partying tonight, out in the woods, and we end up in a sort of most dangerous game situation?
Like when people hunt other people?
Yeah. Yeah. What? I mean, think about it. It's camp is over, and hunting season has just begun.
True.
What if, okay, bear with me here. What if what's on the menu tonight is us?
Well, then I guess we would need to protect ourselves.
Exactly. That's why we need the gun for protection.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
What about for fun? No? Okay. Yeah, totally.
Well, we know where the gun is, if we need it.
Your call, man.
Thế là vẫn đéo lấy à? Hắc đéo gì nhỉ? Oh.
Hello, what is okay, this? Hợp. You hear that?
Is that a trap door?
Hầm ngục tình dục bí mật. Chắc là xuống hầm ngầm.
Yeah, I guess it goes to the basement.
Huh.
But why would Mr. H have a secret trap door in his office that goes to the basement?
Maybe it was here before this was his office.
He's like a million years old. This has always been his office.
It's probably for storage.
Yeah, or so that he can make a quick getaway when the heat comes down.
Okay. Or it's for storage. Go ahead, open it up.
Ooh.
All right, well, it looks like a pit of eternal darkness, so...
You're being dramatic.
Climb down. Take a look. Look, you can squeeze through there.
You opened it. You climb down.
Đấy mà được cầm khẩu súng là xuống xem luôn rồi đấy. Từ từ có một cái phòng tôi chưa mở. Cái chỗ này tôi nghĩ là quay lại thì mình sẽ xuống được. Ui dồi, câu chuyện rẽ ra một hướng khác rồi.
What's down there?
Oh my god, Ryan, you will what? Not believe this.
What?
It's nothing.
Oh,
hey. I had you going there for a second, didn't I?
No. Maybe. Just shut up.
It is pretty spooky down here, though, and it smells very unnatural, so... Yeah, okay, I'm coming back up.
Oh. Trời ơi. Em ơi, sai rồi. Nó thay đổi cốt truyện là anh nghĩ là...
That's a nice chair.
Anh nghĩ là sau này mà trốn lên sẽ có đứa bị trượt chân ở cái đấy, nó bị gãy, không có đứa trốn được ấy.
Come on, he's not good now.
Okay, just be careful.
What do you think I'm gonna do, break it? Come on. Oh. Hey. That's a design flaw.
Thank you.
Oh. Laura Kearney and Max Brindley.
Oh, yeah, those are the ones that never showed up.
Yeah, it's because of these goobers that we had to work extra shifts this summer.
Ơ, phải đôi lúc nãy không nhỉ?
Đấy.
Đôi đầu tiên đúng không?
Đôi đầu đấy anh.
Laura với Max, ừ.
Yes, sure.
Mẹ vẫn xuống nước hầm này này. Không, nhớ lại lời của ông Dịch. Nếu anh để tất cả mọi người sống sót, mới có thể xem được đoạn kết. Nếu mình xuống ấy nhỡ thằng này nó chết nốt thì sao? Trại trưởng Chris, thời trẻ cùng hai người con, Celeb và Kaylee trông họ rất hạnh phúc.
Kaylee and Caleb Hackett. Weird kids, huh?
I like them.
Yeah, me too. They are pretty reclusive, you have to admit.
Anh ấy ông giống Hurricane thế.
Whoa, look at this old thing.
Ông thật.
Hey, give me your number. I want to try it out.
Why?
Hẹn cậu đi chơi.
Đùa cợt tí đi. Chúng thằng này có vẻ căng thẳng quá. Rất vui vì có người gọi cho cậu. Cảm giác kiểu thằng kia là thằng lập dị, đéo bao giờ có người gọi ấy, đúng không?
So that I can ask you out on a date.
Smooth.
I think if I tried a cell phone number on this thing, it would just explode. Hello? What?
What? Who is it?
Hello? It's weird. I thought I heard someone.
Maybe you should have asked them out on a date.
Damn it, I missed my shot.
Oh, đi vào từ phòng em.
Yo, my guy, toss me the keys.
So you can poke around in Chris's private area?
I'm sorry, is that something that only you're allowed to do?
Hardy har har.
Come on, what's the harm in looking? It's... You're not a little bit curious? I'm not gonna touch anything.
Fine. Don't let me regret it.
Can't promise that, but... Nothing but net.
You're using that wrong.
Oh. Huh. Fashion icon.
Mr. H knows what he likes.
Sure he does. Wow, there's... Yo.
Hey, hey, maybe we shouldn't...
What?
Ooh. Phòng bí mật luôn.
Ryan?
Whoa, what the fuck?
Ooh.
These monitors, this is the camp.
Huh.
Is Mr. H spying on us?
No, no. I mean, no, no, he can't be. These are just... They're all different trails in the woods around camp.
Sure.
Most of the cameras are pointed away from camp, so it's not like he's spying on the kids. Unless they wandered out into the woods. You know, these are just... Probably just trail cameras.
What are trail cameras?
People set them up to catch weird, random shit.
Okay, yeah, like what?
Like... Bigfoot sightings, you know, that kind of thing.
Thì ra ngoài đang tìm ngáo.
So, okay, I'm going to upgrade Mr. H from super creepy pervert with a spy cam to, you know, super crazy conspiracy hunter.
To be fair, Bigfoot's not a conspiracy.
Okay, fine. How about an aspiring cryptozoologist? Hey, maybe he likes the podcast that you listen to.
Sure, yeah, let's go with that.
Okay, but why go through all the trouble of hiding this room through a secret door in the closet?
I mean, it's not exactly secret, right? Like, it's just hidden by stuff.
Yeah, that's what a secret is, Ryan. It's weird. It's majorly weird.
I don't disagree with you, but...
It's gotta be something juicy in here.
Dylan, okay. It's none of our business. And if you really want to know, you can ask him tomorrow. I'm sure that won't be an awkward conversation, like, at all.
Okay, yeah, maybe I will.
All right. I'm leaving the secret lair. Have fun.
Hey, you just admitted that it's a secret lair.
Uầy, ông ấy dùng mic giống anh em mình nhỉ, xua kìa. SM7B, đắt tiền phết ạ.
Rồi, Logitech.
What was that?
Ui. Ô, đi tắt cam à?
It's probably nothing.
Ông giống cá hơn.
Đâu, có ông già ông đang đi tắt từng cái cam một mà. Có chìa khóa đeo lấy được nhỉ? Có cả cái hộp đạn đấy.
Okay, these are boring.
Mắc Billy kìa. Mắc với Laura này. Bài đăng quản trại viên. Ừ, là hai đứa kia đấy. Ok. Check lại cam một lần nữa đi. Mình đi ra ngoài mà. Nhớ đâu lại thấy cái gì. Đeo đóng cửa vào à?
Whoa, there's some pretty heavy-duty stuff in here.
Yeah, maybe let's not touch that.
Yeah, there's nothing fun.
Thuốc giảm đau.
Thuốc giảm đau à?
Có paracetamol ở trên cái ibuprofen là thuốc cảm cúm. Bên kia.
Rồi, điện thoại xong rồi đấy.
Nice. Full up.
À, lại còn... Xong kia nhỉ? Hết rồi đúng không nhỉ?
Em nghĩ là hết.
Lại có nên xuống lại cái hầm kia không ta? Không. Hầm ấy có chết luôn không nhỉ?
Trong dấu là mình đã tìm ra cái gì nhưng mà nó lại thay đổi ending của mình.
Còn chỗ nào cơ?
Yo, leave the gun alone, man.
You got it, boss.
Trong này thì hết rồi nhá. Check lại một lần. tôi nghĩ chẳng đéo con gì đâu. Tôi là người cẩn thận, tôi trách mẹ hết rồi. Ê, thiếu được cái gì? Ê.
Nice. Full up. Hey, Dunzo.
Alright, cool, let's go.
Thank you.
À, không có đến đôi này. Đôi này nữa là xong.
This would be a lot easier with Mr. H's chainsaw.
It's really very pretty out here when there's no kids around.
Yeah, they can get kind of obnoxious, huh?
Yeah.
They always seem to listen to you during painting class.
You've seen my class?
Just walking by.
The art cabin's all the way out of the way.
Yeah, well, there's this shortcut that I take that goes by.
That guy. Hey!
Which way should we go?
Why don't you choose?
Chảng rừng xanh nghĩa là sao? Và con đường đá. Đi đường thì chắc là sẽ trống hơn, nhưng mà vào rừng thì nhiều khả năng sẽ chim chuột được nhau hơn. Đi rừng xanh đi.
Let's go this way.
Đá cho phê á. Mẹ. Tâm trí của ông đéo nào cũng phê pha. Ôi kìa. Đã bảo đi đá thì không nghe.
Oh my god, are you
rừng
okay?
Cái đéo gì.
I'll be okay. Come on, I'll spot you.
Này lại lăn mấy vòng như hàm hương này. Oh, đẹp thế.
So, I heard this joke about artists. It's pretty bad.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. You want to hear it?
Sure.
Okay. Here it is. Why couldn't the world's fastest painter ever keep a girlfriend?
Why not?
Because he always finished in one stroke. It's dumb. Sorry, Jacob told me about it.
Là sao? Đéo hiểu.
Isn't that about golfers? Because of the stroke thing?
Yeah, sorry. I don't know.
Jacob probably heard it from his campers.
That makes so much sense.
Those kids have filthy minds.
Whoa. Just a bird. Just a bird.
What?
Oh, I'm so sorry. I've just been on a little... Just been a little edgy lately.
Tò mò. Tại sao lại căng thẳng?
Why?
It's probably nothing. But ever since the campers left, I've had this weird feeling that there's someone else out there. Like, watching us.
Like... There are still campers here?
No. No, it's, you know, just the little hairs in the back of my neck standing up, you know?
Yeah. Well, it's probably nothing.
Right. You're right.
Về thôi. Tối rồi. Ủa, có cái hòm. Một con dao. Carabine phết.
I think it's a ranger box.
Oh.
Like a supply cache for rangers or whatever if they're out in the woods.
Naked rangers?
So it would seem.
Thiết phụ lạc đường rồi. À, nãy mình đưa đi từ kia xuống luôn. khoản tí nhá. Ai trời ơi, kiếm rõ tới tối đã. Cái nào bấm được? Cái nào bấm được nhỉ? Này cái đéo gì đấy? Bị lỗi rồi.
Is that a camera?
Yeah. Maybe it's for the wildlife?
Yeah. Trail cam. Makes sense.
Một máy quay tự động được giấu sau tán cây phải chăng là một biện pháp an toàn, hoặc có thể người ta đang theo dõi thứ gì đó? Cái máy quay này có phải là cái góc mà lúc nãy thằng kia ở trong phòng cam nó nhìn thấy không ta? Nghi lắm. Ve kêu nữa này.
I think we're back near the path again.
Oh, I know where we are.
Yeah?
Up here. Here, hold these.
Sure.
Làm một gậy rồi, à đéo phải.
This view is just wow.
Vẽ tớ đi. Xong rồi bạn sẽ trả lời là nhưng mà tớ chỉ quen vẽ khỏa thân thôi.
Ok á.
Hợp lý đấy. Ông ơi cởi chân chuồng ra cho vẽ. Thành thật. Đùa giỡn. Con bé này có vẻ là thích người đàn ông thành thật chứ không thích người đùa giỡn nhỉ.
Mà phải thật.
Vẽ tớ đi.
Ooh. Do me.
Oh, sorry, I'm just trying to get this down.
Right. Sorry. Dumb idea.
I just want to finish this.
Take your time.
Quê vãi thề. Quê. Chọn theo mấy ông kênh chat ạ.
Ê là đúng không?
Did you hear that?
Hmm?
No, it's not.
It's probably nothing.
No, listen. There's something there.
Con lợn này. Con lợn thật.
Look.
Ông quay ra vẽ con lợn luôn, đéo vẽ thằng này.
Oh my god, he's so cute.
Hold on.
Lại cứu.
Bị xong rồi.
Nín thở.
You're in danger. Hunted by a creature of indeterminate origin. Don't breathe. You need to stop breathing. Tricking the beast into taking you for nothing but a corpse. And where's the fun in hunting then which is already dead? Watch the visuals alter or listen to the sound change as the threat approaches. When the danger has passed, run. Pick the right moment and run for your life.
be warned. Exhaling or running at the wrong time may just mark you as the creature's quarry, causing serious consequences.
Sau này sẽ phải áp dụng chắc chắn là như thế rồi.
I'm sorry.
Không hiểu sao có con lợn mà cũng sợ ạ.
Oh, little piggy hog.
Ra vẻ thực ra là lợn rừng. À. Ok, quay tí xem nào. Nãy đã quê một phát rồi.
I actually think it was a boar. They're usually pretty nocturnal, so you don't see many of them during the day.
Oh. Well, actually, boars and hogs are both just terms for wild things.
Đi về quê thêm lần nữa rồi.
You learn something new every day.
Chán ông này vãi cứt lại thề. Thế đây cái gì xảy ra nhỉ?
Guess we should head back.
Đủ ba cặp.
Hết ba cặp rồi đấy. Hoàng hôn đấy, ừ đúng hoàng hôn đấy. Ok còn con này nữa.
Đây. Con tóc ngắn này.
À đây hồ đứt rồi chạy đây rồi.
Why we lock?
Finally get my phone back and it's just a big dumb brick.
Cái ảnh đẹp thế còn gì nữa.
Beautiful. Rồi. Tỷ lệ 43. Chị em bắn CS chắc.
Hey Caitlin, guess what? Mr. H is a voyeuristic creep. He has hidden cameras everywhere and a secret room.
No, that's not...
Whoa now, back up, what?
His eyes are everywhere. He's always watching us.
Knock it off, man. He's just got trail cameras set up, you know, forest surveillance, that kind of thing.
Oh.
You don't think that's weird?
Well, he's got a perimeter to check, kids to protect. You know, probably just to keep track of wildlife.
You guys have no imagination.
So, what's going on here? Everything ready?
Có ánh đèn lạ ở nhà cây. Nên nói cho bọn này biết chứ đúng không?
I did see a weird light in the treehouse across the lake. Yeah, that was pretty spooky. Maybe it's your girlfriend, Ryan.
The Hag of Hackett's Quarry.
I told you never to say Hag of Hackett's Quarry again.
What's wrong with saying Hag of Hackett's Quarry?
Are you done? You know, I just realized we may never see each other again after tonight.
You can't have just realized that.
Just trying to set the mood.
What mood?
The mood, the vibe, you know.
Speaking of setting the mood, I have work to do. Okay, because playlists don't make themselves. I mean, I guess they do, but...
All right, Rad Guy, time to get wood.
Yikes, wording.
Oh, I know what I said. Abby, Nick! Just in time. We got wood. We've already done that joke.
It's mostly just kindling.
Oh, that's all we need. There's already a big pile of logs here.
We could have gotten more, but there was a hog or a boar. But Nick was very, very brave and took one for the team.
lẫn rừng. Khôi hài thì đi, khôi môi thì đi, khôi mép.
Oh my gosh, it can't be. The hog of Hackett's quarry? What?
I thought you hated that phrase.
Big jokes take big sacrifices.
You're so brave.
Oh, I just want to shrink you down to little pocket people and put you in my pocket and peep at you when I need a little pick-me-up.
Okay.
Whoa. Special delivery.
Oh, bạn lấy dưa hấu
whoa,
về
whoa,
này.
Whoa, where the hell did that gun come from?
Dude, relax, okay? It's not even real.
Well,
I mean, it's a real gun, but it's just for shooting bears.
We found it in the storage room.
Okay, fine. Fine, we'll put it down.
Thank you. Guns are no joke, dipshit.
And we bring you a hand-picked selection of only the finest that Hackett's Quarry has to offer.
No freaking way.
Yes, freaking way. Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops. Pop, pop, pop them in your mouth. Pop!
I didn't even know you could still find these anywhere.
Oh, hey, cool your jets there, cowboy. All right, these are spoken for.
Dude, you can't just shove those in my face and not expect me to want to pop, pop, pop them in my mouth. Come on.
Emma, please hand me the shotgun.
What, you're going to shoot me over them?
No, dumbass. Okay, we are going to shoot for them.
Nah, dude. Absolutely not. No.
Tôi lại nhớ lại lời của bạn dịch kia. Phải để người sống sót đến cuối. Bề nhỡ chúng nó nghịch súng chúng bắn chết nhau thì sao? Không được.
Okay, there's no way I'm leaving you dillweeds alone with a gun.
Come on, look, the shooting range is like right over there, okay? It'll be fun. Okay, look, you and me, old-fashioned shootout. First prize, peanut butter butter pops, all to yourself.
Dude,
I guess you don't really want them then, huh?
Fine, you're on.
Yeah, boy!
Okay, huh?
Jacob, hand me that gun now. I mean, nobody's handling any firearms if you're gonna act like a dick about
it. Okay, then you can be the ref. We need an objective third party.
Okay, we're trying to get a party started here, Jacob.
Okay, well, the main party's not gonna die just because you're off on a little side quest. Come on. Please.
All right. I guess we're gonna have ourselves an old-fashioned shootout.
Okay, I'll take the shot. Look, there's a clear room we can use as a shooting range back there,
but if I see either of you dicking around, I am turning this car around.
Oh,
we'll be good.
So, just so you know, I was an expert marksman, third class,
3 years
in a row, ranked highest in camp each year. I'm just letting you know that your goose is cooked, Nick, but if you back down now, I might let you just have one little peanut butter butter pop if you're lucky.
No way. You've never even seen me shoot.
Yeah, that's because you've never shot before.
Yeah, not that you know of.
Okay, I think I would know if you'd actually...
Okay, boys, I'm going to have to stop you right there. As much as I'm enjoying your charming machismo, the moment we step foot on the shooting range... We're playing by my rules, okay? And what I say goes. Got it? Okay, good. Now I'm gonna go set up some targets and get more shells. Do not move a muscle or touch his gun until I'm back.
Right,
so is it just me? Is it kind of hot when she gets all bossy like that?
I'm always hot, pencil
yeah,
deck.
Yeah, okay, thank you. Bye, bye.
So, how's your little one-on-one with Abby in the woods?
Hỏi lại cho đau lòng. Nếu có cái tùy chọn nhỉ. Ủa. Một núp nha.
It was okay.
Hey, attaboy. So, I mean, what happened?
Well, we flirted a little. She's really smart.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I mean, you see the deal?
Don't be gross.
No. Hey, look, no sweat, okay? We all get performance anxiety sometimes. You just better make your move before a real man swoops in. Speaking of, let me show you how a real man shoots his gun.
Are you guys seriously still thumping your chests at each other?
No, I think he's got brain damage.
Okay, please, just give me the gun.
Uh-uh. You'll have it when I say you'll have it. All right, huddle up, boys. This is how we're gonna do this. You're shooting the one on the left.
Nick first, then Jacob's turn. Keep your fingers off the trigger till you're ready to shoot. You got it?
Aye, aye.
All right. Two things. Remember the spread, remember the recoil. This is a shotgun. We're not sharpshooting here. The flashlight shows you where you're aiming. Obvs.
Kỹ năng bắn tỉa. Chắc đéo cần học đâu nhỉ? Mình bắn 3 năm rồi. Okay.
All right, Nick, 1 point.
À, ừ, trúng.
Okay, we're too far back to do any real damage. Let's scooch forward a little and fuck these guys up. Thank you, good. All right, Nick, this time for real.
Mẹ, bắn cái chai bắn quả dưa hấu vậy. Bắn cái chai bắn quả dưa hấu nhở.
Nice shot.
Lucky.
Shot.
Point to you, Nick.
Good move.
Good job, Nick. All right. Let's see what you got.
All right. You might want to avert your eyes, Nick. I don't want to give you any more performance anxiety.
All right. Just shut up and shoot, Jacob.
I thought you were an ultra-elite pro marksman.
Yeah, with like a rifle. Whoa, okay, with this freaking cannon blaster.
That is how you get someone shot.
Nah, it's okay. You probably would have missed me anyway.
Hey!
Okay, disqualified for being a dumbass.
What? No!
So, hey. Hả hê. Hả hê có vẻ là không giống tính cách của bạn Nick này cho lắm. Yeah. Thân thiện đi. Tại vì mẹ thằng kia trông có vẻ hơi trẻ trâu. Mình hả hê nó cầm súng nó bắn chết mẹ mình bây giờ. Gáy à? Gáy à?
Sorry Jacob, better luck next time.
Better luck next time?
Hey, I didn't want to say it, but
you're both very mean.
Blam, we thought this was over.
What the? Whoa.
Đéo còn cái chai nào đâu mà bắn nhở?
Pop, pop, peanut butter, butter pops.
Kinh nhỉ? Gớm, ranh chắc cũng cỡ AK đôi.
Làm gì?
Không có vẻ là chuẩn bị cũng phải chết vậy nhỉ?
Okay. New idea. Party game. Come on, people, we might never see each other after tonight. Let's make some memories.
Well, what do you have in mind?
How about the ultimate game of secrets and lies, truth or dare? But Dylan style. Okay, house rules are, someone asks you truth or dare, then you choose, and then you do. And there's no ifs, ands, or buts.
So like normal truth or dare?
Yes.
So we can like make people kiss?
If they choose dare, yeah. As long as everyone consents, of course.
Cool beans.
I mean, keep it in your pants until it's your turn, but...
Well, who does get to go first?
Well, it's house deals, so...
Jacob, Emma.
Abigail.
Ah.
Truth or dare?
Truth.
Really dodged a bullet, huh? All right, here goes. Have you ever slept with anyone?
Oh, I... không can thiệp.
Have you ever slept with anyone at this camp?
No. Nope. Sorry.
All right, Abby, it's your turn.
All right, okay.
Nick.
Oh,
Abby, oh my God, just pick someone.
Okay. I don't know.
Ugh, ding, 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 too late. My turn. Ryan, truth or dare?
Ui, được chọn luôn à? Thách thì nó sẽ thách thằng này cái gì nhỉ? Thật đi, xem thằng này như nào. Ừ.
Truth. I'm an open book.
Okay. Let's get right down to it.
Let's do.
You and Mr. Hackett.
Here we go.
What were you doing in his office?
Không, đã chơi thì phải chơi thật chứ, đúng không?
Well, I know what you're fishing for, but it's actually super boring. If you must know, I needed some life advice.
Advice, huh?
Oh, whoa. Okay, I got this. Okay, so if you go to settings, there's an option called incognito mode. And if you press that...
No, life advice. About school. And that's no fair. I've already answered my question.
Maybe we can help.
I don't know. You've all got your own shit going on. Besides, I figured just the mention of the word school would cause Jacob to hemorrhage or something.
Whoa. Dude, what the hell did I do?
Alrighty. Who shall I pick?
Well, me and Jacob haven't gotten a turn yet.
Good point.
Mình sẽ chọn thằng trẻ trâu Rakop đi. Nhưng mà cái con bé này cũng hay. Bây giờ tự nhiên tôi thấy con bé nó phong cách phết này. Sau quả bắn shotgun vừa rồi là tôi bắt đầu mẹ kết con tóc ngắn này, mặc dù là hơi bị chua ngoa một tí. Thế là tôi sẽ chọn Jacob.
All right, Jacob, let's see what you're made of.
Oh, there man, come on.
Thách okay. Luôn à?
Okay. I dare you to take a flying leap over that fire pit. Naked.
Oh, dude! Fuck yes! Oh, I will jump over this thing. I don't care.
Thật chuộc mà.
Yeah, I don't think that's a good idea.
No, Whoa. Jacob. Wait. Don't do it. Stop.
Dude, I say veto. You're gonna fuck yourself up.
What? No, come on, man. I got this.
Ryan, come on.
Fine, veto.
You know what? Fuck this game. All right. Someone else can go.
Okay, fine. Then I call your turn.
Whatever.
Emma.
There.
Emma, so you have to kiss.
Chết mẹ rồi, đéo phải Jacob rồi. Xong Jacob sẽ nổi điên lên.
Jacob? Or...
Oh.
Nick.
Well, then...
Sorry, Nick. This is not even there, obviously.
I don't know if that's a good idea.
I choose Nick.
Thôi ăn cứt mẹ rồi, biết ngay mà. Án mạng xảy ra từ đây.
Em? Seriously?
Úi giời ơi.
Guys.
Guys!
Thank you, Nick.
Căng thẳng đấy, mẹ xé lòng em bà đấy. Gì mò nhá.
He's good.
Hay thế nhở?
You like kissing my girlfriend, asshole?
It was just a game.
Hey, I'm nobody's girlfriend.
The fuck it was. It was just a game. Yeah, the fuck it was, man.
Đi lấy súng rồi.
Jacob, grow up. Well, I guess I should probably go after him. You should probably go find Abby.
So, anybody want to play Parcheesi? What?
The devil's gonna come when the sun go down.
The devil's gonna come when the sun go down.
Ồ, xe. Chưa thấy có gì xảy ra nhỉ? Lại gặp bà này. Đéo tìm được cái thẻ nào quả.
I am, as always, delighted that you're here. So, then. What more has been found?
Trời ơi.
You return without any more of my cards. Yet you return nonetheless. Why is that, do you think? I can't help you without the cards. I want them found. I want them returned to me. Please, my friend. That's all I have to say for now. Secrets remain buried and the night grows darker. I'll see you again. You can count on that. Be careful. Where the wolves go, the ravens follow.
Hết chương 1 chưa ta? À đây, hết chapter 2 rồi. Đến chương 3 rồi. Rắc rối trên thiên đường. Đấy, bắt đầu rồi đấy. Nhưng mà 4 giờ mẹ rồi các bạn ạ. Quá buồn.
Stupid game. What are we in middle school? Why should I even care? Anybody can kiss anybody. Stupid. Stupid. Great. Where the hell am I?
Hmm.